So we have a few of the babies in here that have already pipped. So I'm gonna start cutting these eggs and see how they look. I'm also gonna transfer them into a more sterile tub off of the bedding because I don't want the babies to get all that bedding on them. You can see this one already came through. I wanna take a look at them. So, there we go, I just wanna see the head. Okay, looks like a chrome type animal. So that one's got some pretty nice chrome. It's not the lightest chrome I've seen though, come out of a clutch, so. See how some of the rest look. All right. Darker chrome animal. Somewhat like mom. That one's got a really dark head. Not black, but darker. That one's pretty light. Yeah, that one's pretty light. Body, at least. Let's see what we got in here. Yeah, that one looks pretty light, too. Thank you. dark animal. Okay. I like this one. See a lot of silver in that. All right. A little dark. All right, so keep watching. I'll show all these babies as soon as they fully come out. All right, so all the babies are out. I'm pretty happy with the outcome. You see right here, we have a couple nice looking chromes. And then for the winner of this clutch, it would be this one right here. See that one has the lightest head, probably followed by this one right here, and then we come on to the darker chromes. These guys are pretty bitey, so I'm not gonna mess with them too much. Yeah, so if this one right here is a female too, that one will be staying with me. If it's a male, I won't be keeping it back. Not a bad clutch though. I get all the babies in a shot. Yeah, I have them soaking too, just to keep them hydrated, clean them off a little bit. Let's see you right there. But yeah, it's a pretty cool clutch. Some nice almost striping looks on some of these. That's pretty much it. Y'all already know what it is. Hate, comment, subscribe. Next time. Later.